Europe from the Europe region. It's a very, very famous song, you'll probably know about it. It was first written by farmers' unions working in the rice fields in Italy, and then was adopted by the resistance, and is sung in many, many languages all across Europe. And it was sung, of course, in the 1930s, and now at the moment in Europe, when darkness and the rise of the far right and xenophobia strikes again, we thought this was a very pertinent song that unites us all. We're also joined, in fact, by our lovely, lovely band behind us.
And